Too much so, as it turned out, when with just 5 seconds on the clock, 22 players were involved in a mass brawl on the pitch, with almost everyone involved except the two goalkeepers.